Hello dear students, I hope all of you are fine and enjoying our online classes. Okay, before I start, please look at the picture carefully. Do you know the name of this machine? Yes, all of you know, this is a computer. You must have seen this in your school, in banks, railway stations, and many of you are actually having it at home. So today we will start our first chapter. The name of the chapter is Computer and Electronic Device. But before I start the chapter, I wish to introduce some important parts of the computer. So this is called the monitor of the computer. This is the CPU of a computer. We also call this the brain of the computer. Next is the keyboard, which we use to type. And this is a mouse of the computer. This is the UPS of the computer. The function of these parts will be discussed to you later. Now the most important question. What is a computer? A computer is an electronic device. Now you must be wondering why. Computer is an electronic device because it runs on electricity. Now let us read the chapter. Okay students, so this is the chapter, Computer and Electronic Device. Let us read the chapter. Computer is a machine. It runs on electricity. That is why a computer is known as an electronic device. If you are having a computer at home, you know that it needs electricity to run. A computer is a man-made thing. That means it is not made by God. It makes our work easier and faster. Therefore, it is a useful machine. You can do a lot of activities using a computer. Now, what kind of activities can we do? Yes, we can type stories or letters. We can play games. We can listen to music. We can do calculations, that means you can solve sums. You can draw and color pictures. You can watch movies and cartoons. And you can also store information. Now the next part of the page. Humans versus computers. Humans means people. Humans are living beings and machines are non-living things. Humans are living beings and machines are non-living things. That means human can grow, they can breathe, okay, they can respond, but machines cannot do all these things. Computer is the smartest of all the machines. There are so many kind of machines that we can see in our house, like the television, the washing machine, then refrigerator, okay, among all these machines, computer is the smartest. Now, let us learn how computers are different from humans. Can you see the picture, children? Humans take more time to do a task. They cannot work as fast as computers, okay? But computers can do a lot of work in very less time. No matter how big calculation you give, okay, computers can do it very fast and many other work. Now let us come to the second page. Humans may forget information stored in their memory. You know, sometimes we forget, okay, many things, but computers never forget any information stored in their memory. Okay, Humans can make mistake while working. Okay, maybe because of typing it wrong or giving wrong information to the computer. But computers never make mistakes. If we feed proper data, then it will never make mistake. Humans get tired after working for too long, then we need rest. But computers can work for a long time without getting tired or bored. Okay, this was today's lesson. Next day, I will start with the next part of the chapter. I will attach these two pages along with this video for you to read again and again with the spellings. These spellings are little bit big for you. So you need practice. You need to read it again and again. You can write it also if you wish to. If you read loudly, you will start memorizing it. So till then, bye bye students.